Here's a song that we just finished writing and recording. We're going to do it for the very first time in public tonight. This is called The Devil Went Down to Georgia. Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was looking to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him on a fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to make a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny. And it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret because I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle man of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Opened up his case, he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up the bow. And he passed the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss, and then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Show you how it's done. Found the mountain run, boys run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. A granny does your dog bite, no child, no. Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again, because I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been. Found the mountain run, boys, run. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny does your dog bite, no child knows.